of the Bus Driver's Video Guidebook, What to Do If You Become Stranded. By now you've calmed down the children and kept order by using the keep quiet or I'll kill the bunny technique. Now it's time to get help. The most important thing to remember is that the children will be safe as long as they stay on the bus. So do not, under any circumstances, let any children off the bus. The best way to achieve this is to tell them something like, a big scary monster will eat you if you step off the bus.
Kids, do not get off this bus! If you do, a big scary monster will eat you!
That's right. With the children properly subdued, you can leave the bus and go out looking for assistance. And remember your bus driver's code. Sit down and shut up.
I'm going for help. I'll be back as soon as I can. Remember, don't get off this bus or a big scary monster will eat you!
Hey, why doesn't the scary monster eat her?
Cuz, dumbass, scary monsters don't eat big, fat, smelly bitches.
What did you say?
I said Larry King won't grant me 3 wishes.
Oh. Hey, this is not good. She could have at least left the heat on.
Ugh. Had to happen to me, didn't it?
Looking for love in all the wrong places. Looking for love in two. Oh, it's supper time. Come to Papa. Oh, hello, little lady. Going my way?
Shut up and help me into this thing! Come on, I haven't got all day!
All right, sure, of course.
Take me to the nearest town and make it snappy, you freak-ass crackpot!
Yes, ma'am. Right away, ma'am. So, what's a fragile little doe like yourself doing out on a night like this?
Look, mister, I got a busload of kids strapped up on that pass. I need a crane, helicopters, all that crap. Here, let me have some of your aspirin.
Ma'am, those are actually roofies.
Roofies, aspirin, right now, I don't give a rat's ass. How far to the nearest town?
The ways.
You guys, what if Miss Crabtree doesn't come back and we're all trapped here forever?
What? We couldn't get trapped here forever, Cartman. We'd die after a couple of days.
Dude.
What?
I don't want to die on this bus with you assholes! You guys suck!
Will you just relax? We've been in a lot worse situations than this and come out of it just fine.
Worse than this?